Hello, YouTube. This is Banzai Bingo 88 with my floating head. It's still doing. Yeah. We are no longer. So, oh, there it is. Okay. Now we're just missing. There we go. There he is in all his naked rock hard. Oh, never mind. He covered up. All right. So. There's a lot has changed since the last time we saw you guys, or you saw us. We have a house with walls on all six sides. We found our boat, which I'll let Oblivion tell you guys what happened.
All right, guys, long story short. Oh my gosh, I wish we were recording, so I'm going to tell it for the best I can. So we're swimming up and we see a bunch of mangroves, and when you see the mangroves that make swamps. Swamps with crocodiles in the TTs. So when you're in the boat, nothing freaking attacks you. It's great. It's awesome. Yeah, not quite. There is something that attacks you. So we're riding. And one guy's like, no dude, we should not do that. And I said, that's smart. Let's go do it anyway. We're going up, and we're going up, and next thing you know, he straight up just this Jaws-style tackled out of the boat by a freaking crocodile, gets dragged down to the bottom, and dies. I tried to escape, one Sarco and two of the smaller crocodiles come up, and they get me. Then we spend an hour responding to the swamp, trying to get out of the swamp. We managed to make it back to here, get our gear back up. Then we decided, you know what, let's go back to the swamp. That was another 45 minutes. Praying our boat was still there. What do you know? So that is the glorious tale of us being idiots.
Don't forget to mention the fact that when we got to our boat, there was a level 13 Sarco just chilling, waiting for us to come back.
Yeah, and then
my bow
ended up breaking.
So he stole mine.
That was the funny part. Is that I needed his the conditioning that we needed. All I needed was like 2 stone to fix my bow, and there's no rocks anywhere. So to find a good spot for him, a healthy balance between that Sarco trying to eat us. And trying to drop the bow, so we would have to drop it now if we'd have to time that. I mean, that alone took us like 10 minutes just to finally be able to drop it. And we were attacked by leeches the whole freaking time, dude.
Yeah,
which, by the way, I found out on my own. They can kill you.
Well, let's just say with all those leeches. Or have a friend, get very, very well acquainted with you.
Yes, well, if you don't have said friend, we get acquainted with you at the time. This Brontosaurus, look at this.
What? Well, that's why we need to get some Trank arrows. So. Nope, sorry. Let's turn that down. Is it a spike or is it constant? Alright, how about now?
Sounds good.
Alright, yeah. So I ended up getting a brand new mic, and there's this thing, this little device that Turtle Beach has kindly added to this, to where I can actually hear myself talking in my head, or set, so I can hear how loud I sound when you guys hear me talk, so I needed to turn that on so I know that I'm not yelling. What was I doing in here?
He's not yelling.
Alright, I need some wood and thatch, and I know what we're going to do.
You should come here to the top of the hill so you can walk with me.
1 second, dude.
I see it. I'm smart. It is red in color.
What do I need now?
I wish to know.
I must steal some wood from the forge real quick because we are going to want to have this.
Oh yeah, so right now we're making drink arrows, because we totally want to tame that front sword for there. So we're thinking about 30 apiece,
30
and
apiece.
yeah, I don't need that much. I managed to tame a raptor on my own time in my game. Didn't take that much.
All right. Ooh, yes, here we go. We are going to have all the narco berries we could ever want. We just need to collect some poop.
I have 29 narco berries so far.
Well, unfortunately, the Trank arrows actually require like 5 narco berries for every one spoiled meat, so. So there's that. Oh, we need a compost bin, don't we? Yeah, we have to get all into compost. Did I learn that?
Diplodocus. Oh crap.
Don't bring it here. Don't bring it here.
Oh crap. You said bring it here, right?
No, I did not.
Please move it.
Where are
Help me
you
send
at?
back.
Oh.
Top of the hill. Top of the hill. Help me send back.
Oh, there
That
it
would be
is.
nice.
I'm coming, I'm coming. I will use my
Got trank
last.
arrows?
Yep, I got Trank arrows.
Shoot it. Don't
Dude, this will be.
miss.
No, I can't afford to miss. I only have like 4 left. Before they're all hitting. And this is the last one. Oh, shoot. Oh, he got me. Oh, no. He just pushed me back. Oh, ooh. Hello.
I went for a trip there, didn't I?
Yeah, I don't have any more Trank arrows. I can't even.
Can
Ah, oh, I
you
can't even go to that
track
house
him?
anymore. What's that? Okay,
I'd
one sec.
prefer not to kill you, but you're not giving me much of an option, guy.
Keep shooting your Trank arrows. I'll shoot it like every couple of seconds or a
I
minute or
don't
so.
have trank arrows.
I just shot it in the
Oh, it's
backside.
running, it's running, it's running. Got
Oh,
me too close.
yep. You trying to punch it?
Punch it. Yes, punch it to knock it out.
Oh, this is definitely. Oh, we can't knock it out. We can't knock it out.
Why? I have
Because
berries.
you have to. Oh, it's so mad at me right now. Because if you look at the
Well, and if
backside.
I kill it, you'll just get the stuff back.
True. Put food in last item slot to tame. So you have to put the berries in your last item slot, and that's how you tame it. Also, here, let me try that.
That, nope.
Keep distracting it. Oh, never mind. Come on. Stop punching it. Yep.
Not gonna
Okay.
kill
Yeah.
it.
No. Don't, okay. Fine. We'll just kill it.
I'm not going to kill it.
It knows I'm trying to tame it. It's like, not today. Here, stop turning in circles. Have it run towards the hill. I'm gonna tame it from.
From behind, you were about to say from behind.
Yes, I was. I heard him laugh.
Come on.
There we go. All right, yep. Stop punching it. Just run in front of it.
Are you taming it currently?
Yep. Starting to. Please tell me it's stuck.
How much?
I've already put 2 berries in it. It's not. Oh, no, it's not stuck. Just keep its attention. Keep its attention. I have to wait till it's hungry.
Man, just fine.
Oh, now I'm dehydrated, so I gotta get some water.
I got this.
Just make sure you put the mayo berries, the purple ones, put those in your last item slot, and you push triangle when you get close enough behind it.
Then I need your help.
I'm coming back, I'm getting some water, so I don't dehydrate.
ASAP.
I'm There you go. Just keep running.
Killed by a frickin'...
Just start. Just keep its attention.
Things I could get killed by.
Just keep its attention. I'm coming up behind it.
Shit. You do realize it'll hit me one time and I will die. And I'm dehydrated. And I'm hungry. All right, you keep its attention for 1 minute. I am going to make some freaking room in my inventory. Holy crap.
Why you gotta be like this, dude? Not you, the dinosaur. Come on, dude, I'm just trying to put berries in you. No giggity intended.
For some reason, I like
oh, I gotta wait till it's hungry again. You son of a... Do you have any mayo berries on you? Stepped on me yet. This thing is really. Yeah, dude, it's gonna take a bit to tame this thing. Is it following? No, it's not following. It's running away. Sneak up behind it. Oh, dude, you're doing all the whole Baywatch thing right now. Hey, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, I have its attention. Get behind it. Oh, dude.
Oh, you've got... God damn it.
Wait, what? Darn it. Hold on. Before you completely kill it.
It's already dead.
Yeah, I had to take the vertebrae out of it. Or the vertebra.
Vertebra.
Oh, we got some prime meat. That's going to help us out with a raptor later. I'm going to go put it in the preserving bin. But yeah, just so you know, I put some standing torches
did you
out.
Did you get all your drink arrows back?
I got none of them back, dude.
That sucks. Yeah, time to, Not fertilized, not irrigated, not seeded.
Yeah, I need to fix that. 1 second.
Oh, I heard blue, and I'm like, ah, oh, great. I'm about to get attacked by Dilophosaurus right now.
Alright. I am cold. How am I cold when we're on a beach and I'm wearing hide? I should be sweating right now. Alright, so let me go ahead and get the irrigation system real quick. So we want the intake, which is where the water goes. We want the straight pipe. And we want the incline? No, we don't need the incline. I need the vertical. There it is. And the vertical. This is going to take a lot of stone, by the way. So this is the, wait, what's this right here? I need 8 more for the intake.
We have over 200.
Stone?
Hide.
Don't get my hopes up, man. I thought you were talking about stone, which is what I really need right now. Yes! Okay. I'm taking all the stone right now.
Why are you taking all of my stone?
Because I'm trying to... You'll see. Hold on. So I need to craft... intake. Oh crap, I need to get... I need that fucking freaking directional one. Is this the one? No... That one, no. I don't know why I'm not searching for this. The irrigation? There we go. That's gonna go up and in. It's all metal. Yeah, why not? All right, that should work. All right.
Did you take all my metal ingots?
I'm not even touching those. And now I'm putting all your stone back. There's still plenty.
How many arrows do you have?
18. Alright, so where did I put... Okay, there's that right there. I'm gonna run straight down. So there's that right there. There's that right there. Yeah, I'm gonna need more stone. I'm gonna need like at least 15. Eh, we'll go 10. And yeah, we'll just craft all of these. So how was your late start today?
It didn't happen.
So you worked a full shift?
Unfortunately. I'm bringing a mess load of berries at the, whatchamacallit, preserve thing.
Okay.
Preserver. Blar. Blah.
This isn't going so far. So we have a new person joining us. Well, at work.
Oh.
And guess what their first impression was?
Place up.
No, actually, they're pretty cool. They're coming over from East Coast. And, they kind of failed their fitness test by 3 sit-ups. So they were like extremely upset, and you can imagine. Let's call him Daddy, if you know who I'm talking about.
Oh,
You,
yeah.
yeah, he was. He was pretty upset, to say the least.
That's kind of funny. Kind of surprising, really. Hey, let's go on an adventure. I thought I'd go on an adventure.
Right, one second.
We need to explore. Where's the bunny?
Do you have an Ooh Bunny moment?
I have the background chatters. Ooh, look, a bunny.
Oh.
And I was ready to shoot it.
Alright, let me finish up this little drainage pipe real quick. Okay, so I got to put this on right here. Okay, I think this is gonna work, dude. Oh, I am awesome.
Everything is awesome.
Maybe we'll find out here in a second.
Holy crap.
Oh, I need the tap. Never mind. So I need stone and wood for this. So I need to take this off. And I'm gonna have to take this out. And make a new one. So lesson learned.
Hey, let's go on adventure, 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 adventure,
Hold
adventure
your
time.
horses. I need to build this real quick. Trust me, you will.
Demolish and demolish.
Don't do it. Don't you dare do it. Boom, look at that. Look. Look what I built. Come here.
Hey.
Now I
Go
just
down there
need.
anymore and drink water.
I need fiber, stone, and wood so I can build this, and then we can start planting our narco seeds, get narco berries, which will allow it. Why are you wandering in the house? I told you to sit still.
Don't leave him alone. I got it.
All right.
He's wandering to mate.
Oh.
Stop it. Don't frickin' whistle.
I didn't whistle.
Oh.
What do I need? Okay, well, we'll do a small one. How about that? And we'll call it Bo. Go get some, but Blue. You're my boy.
I was going to get laid.
All right, I'm placing down our very
Hey,
first.
Now.
Just a little bit. Hold on. I'm trying to put this down real quick.
The viewers and I want to go see other things in other places.
Maybe this will work. I hope this works. So, for all you viewers, let me know if this works. Wait a second, where did.
Yeah,
Hold
it's
on.
watered, it's irrigated.
It is? Yes!
Yeah.
Okay.
Put a seed down.
Alright, well, now we need poop and fertilizer. Well, the poop becomes fertilizer. Yeah, we need poop, we need a fertilizer for this. So now I need to find the compost
Okay,
bin.
come on, I want it somewhere snowy.
We need to, first things first. Oh, there is that. We need to get clothes that'll allow us to stay warm up there.
These are pretty good. That's the problem, is that we need pelts in order to do that.
Can you
I
give me
already
some?
have the blueprints for fur armor, but we need pelts.
Okay, let me drop some stuff off and we'll go. That.
Everything is to be fine.
There's that. 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 Let me put the meat away.
I'll be on the boat.
What's up?
I'll be on the boat.
Oh, dude, our preserving bin is full. Oh, wait, hold on a second. Why'd you put berries in here, dude?
Because I haven't got enough berries. Come on, mate. All the shore, let's go on the shore.
I'm coming.
Yeah, I guess a whole boat is going, mate.
Ooh, guess what?
You're coming to the boat?
Yes, I'm coming to the boat, but hold on. Only 9, really? Okay. We're crafting narcotics while we're gone, so... what's my weight looking like? Why am I still so heavy? Oh, I still got...
There's
dang
all
it.
The equipment.
Yeah. That away. That away. Oh, okay, now I'm good.
I am excited to go explore. By the way, I found out there's things bigger in the water that's bigger than the sharks.
Really?
Yeah. You've seen the new Jurassic Park movie?
Mm-hmm. Oh, is that in it? Is that?
Yeah.
Hey, look, dude.
You just take a seat and relax, dude. You're not even in your chair. You're kind of like sitting away from the chair the way I see you. Alright, here we go. Pulling this thing around a little faster.
Yeah.
How many arrows did you say you had?
I have 18.
18? Okay. Well, I guess 5. So.
We're good. What's wrong with you?
Yeah, gonna need you to invite me.
Well, what just happened?
I kicked.
And guess what? Yes, I'm getting this for the viewers. Oblivion's Knight was killed by a manta, level 12.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
Look, and nope, oh, your body's still down there. You're still there. It's okay. Your body's still there. It's good. About like 5 minutes or so. So I'm waiting to see where these rays go.
So I got kicked, and then my body died.
Yep.
Got killed by manta rays.
Oh, there you are. Get up here. Don't you die on me again. Are you kidding me right now?
Just got teleported in. I need you to go to shore.
Yeah, I'm going. Don't spawn yet. All right, we're in shallow water now. Go ahead and spawn. Oh, did you seriously just spawn out in the ocean?
Where was my body at?
Right below you. And about a couple of yards back.
Right now?
Yeah, it's about, depending on how far you swim, anywhere between 10 and 20 yards back and at the very bottom of the water.
You have a torch, right?
Nope. That's why
I'm
over
here on your boat.
it. Hold on. Turn. There you are.
Hold on. Yeah, just come on over here. Battle. Okay, bring me around my body, guys.
Okay, keep looking down on the water.
Will it be floating?
No, just look down in the water. Let me know when you see ferns and stuff. Oh, God.
Okay.
How much stuff did you have on you?
I have my crossbow.
The one that was in the smithy?
Okay, go to... Just keep going. Let's keep going.
Alright.
Time is limited. Go left. Left. Hard left.
I'm turning. There we go. Yay, hotel internet, right?
Yeah. Yay, hotel internet.
I'll be so happy.
Yep. They'll have some stuff for me.
Is that white? Because I see gold, which tells me it's level 40.
I don't know. We're going to find out. Actually, you know what? Just keep going with that. That's, yeah. Oh.
Ooh. Oh,
jellyfish?
Yep, hold on.
Are you gonna shoot it?
Yep. Got it. And I'm hitting it.
Apparently it doesn't care.
Got it.
Yeah, you killed it.
Okay, scoop, here, drive over a little bit. I'll drive, you scoop whatever it's got. Turn. There we go. I don't know if you can reach it.
It don't work.
Alright. Can you touch it? Don't harvest it. See what's in its inventory.
I can't. Too far away.
Hold on.
Let's go over to.
Scoot a little bit over. We are going to get its inventory. Stop right there. Oh shit. A little bit closer. A little bit more. Yeah, we can't harvest it at all. All right, let's keep going. Dang it. See, it's really weird not seeing blue on this boat right now. You know that?
Yeah, he's dead.
Wait. Blue was a male, right? For some reason, I think it's a female Dilo that we named Blue. Is it blue male?
Oh.
Well, we'll find out. We'll find out when he or she does or does not lay an egg.
I'm really tempted to go to this light.
We can't. We're too low level. It's not white. It's gold. It's definitely gold. However, we got a rainbow one up here. And, ooh, look off to our northwest, dude. Well, in front of us, 12 o'clock. I see a snowy mountain.
That's where we're going.
Aha, but guess what? Cliffhanger. Thank you for joining us. We are going to put a cut in this video. And hopefully we can get Oblivion dressed again and get him some more materials. So, thank you for joining us. And have a good night. Leave a like, subscribe, and let me know if you liked the video. And if you didn't, still let me know. I'm interested.
Yep. Have a good night, guys.
All right.